Eye on the Northwest with Natalie Marmion.
I'm Natalie Marmion, and I'm here at the Salvation Army as they kick off their Christmas season programs and the Red Kettle Drive we're all so very familiar with. Do you know last year the Salvation Army serviced more than 22,000 people in Christmas and holiday assistance, and they are ready to do it again. I'm here with Captain Steiner, and thank you for sharing with us how this program works. Can you let us know why this campaign is so important and how many people it helps every year?
Sure, Natalie. When you make a donation to the Salvation Army during Christmas time or the Christmas kettle time, your money goes to various services, feeding the hungry, helping the homeless, providing food, clothing, and other services. But it really is our big fundraising time of the year, and it actually helps people throughout the year. 100% of the money you give into that kettle, it's going to stay in the community that you're in.
How can we sign up to volunteer?
To get involved with the Christmas kettles, if you want to volunteer, you can go to ringportland.org. And there you can sign up to volunteer, you know, maybe a couple hours here, a couple hours there. And such a benefit to the community. When you volunteer for the Salvation Army, it's more than just volunteering. You're actually giving into the lives of people in your community. And that does make a big difference.
Captain Steiner, thank you so much. What a perfect way to kick off the holiday season. With Eye on the Northwest, I'm Natalie Marmion.